Oh, how Pensuke has come to steal. Kill. And destroy. There are more abominations. There are much more abominations that Pensuke has created.
Hmm? All right, guys, here we go.
Of Pensuke's works.
Whoa, guys, that looks like lots of works that Pensuke is working on. This is a lot.
Pompousness. Yeah, into Pensuke's works. The pompousness Pensuke is trying. Pensuke is showing. Pensuke is trying to crowd the weak willed into his influence as time goes on. As time marches on. Wait. As time goes by, as time passes by, as time goes on, as time marches on, the works of Pensuke's hands get darker as well as more corrupt. There are some incomprehensible works, too horrible to imagine, that Pensuke hopes will succeed to tell more people about his cruel ideology. Let's hope it fails. Pensuke is trying to corrupt the memories of human beings, corrupting it from within until it's nothing more. Nothing but nothing more than nothing to hold on to, pushing more people further into. Wait. What Pensuke is trying to do is that Pensuke is trying to corrupt the memories of human beings, corrupting it from within until there's nothing to hold on to, pushing people further into his grasp, his order, until they are nothing more than nothing. There's nothing more than nothing but an empty husk. That is only a part of Pensuke's order. Controller Lisbeth, control mind. And this sort of mental suicide, Pensuke controls more and more of the thoughts of man until you can't escape him, not even in your imaginations. All of these abominations, as well as so many others not shown here, they are all living advertisements to Pensuke's large control mind.
Hey, what's that?
What's that? That is when you go from a beloved Salsa to say, that's what happens when you go from beloved show to a spiteful reboot made by a vindicative god to go against everyone who inconvenienced her.
Wow! That sounds like an evil person, man. Just saying.
And it is all a part of Pensuke's plan to make people, to warp people's mind into accepting what the main character is doing as heroic, as Velma is just like Pensuke. Pensuke's control mind is subtle, yet direct. He tells you his plans from the very beginning, start, and to tactic to get his opponents off guard, to make it seem impossible, and thus letting other people's guard down, which makes people's plans succeed behind other people's backs, or rather, right in front of them, as they cannot accept that it is succeeding.
Looks like I finally arrived. Looks like I finally done it. Don't you think? Any minute now. Any minute?
All right, then.
Who knows? Very well. Fine, then.
Star Wars, Disney Star Wars, Star Wars sequels. Of course, in reality, Star Wars Legends is the true canon, and what we saw in the his name, and this is the real, not only the Star Wars engine, the true canon, and this is the real expanded universe. Meanwhile, this isn't the real Star Wars Legends. This is Disney Star Wars sequels. A dark desolation of abomination.